must honor your father and your mother. The Lord, your God, has commanded you to do this. If you follow this command, you will live a long time, and everything will go well for you in the land that the Lord, your God, gives you.